Hey, what if somebody made a video game about us? I don't think our lives would be appropriate for a video game.
Nobody would play it.
As if a person would play a game about a shut-in kid sleeping for 4 years.